Officially, Schalke Pieringer moves to Heidenheim, long-term representation.